already.
No matter.
Do for you. Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
Thank you.
I beg you, cease this.
Hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet. As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. The bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who... Just you wait.
enemy! Help me! I'm stuck! Hello? Hello! Anyone?
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the man for the job. You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all.
Wait. I have a terrible feeling about this. Would you stop hitting me for a minute? Now, I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. I mean, what if I... You are a man of vision. This will have me as slippery as a toad. I have a good feeling about this, my friend. Right. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Oh, yes. My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh. Dearie me, I'm oilier than a toad. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow! Wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames.
this sweeting into life anew.
Oh.
Have you heard? Along the dark path of Imperium, from Renna's rise, as she calls it, it would not have been possible without you. As Lady Ranni's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Ranni's true champion. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Ranni for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Ranni is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. Lady Ranni, along the dark path of Imperium. From now, Lady Ranni, I pray that you...
Took you've no matter to lay out your arms. Back already, no matter.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Ranni the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Ranni the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not. is it thy wish